Hello, I'm Adrian, and thanks for checking out my AWS Advanced Networking Specialty course. This course will teach you everything that you'll need to work as an AWS networking specialist, either within a pure AWS or hybrid networking environment. And you'll also learn everything required to confidently pass the AWS Advanced Networking Specialty Certification. And to put your mind at rest, this course has been updated for the latest version of the certification, ANS C01, so it contains all of the new products, services, and updates that the new version of the certification requires. I've worked in IT for over 20 years, much of that in consultancy roles. I love technology and learning, and over the past 7 years, I've achieved around 40 IT certifications, including all of the available AWS certs. For the past 3 years, I've taught hundreds of thousands of students with a focus on the skills required to actually work with AWS. With my content, it's about gaining skills which are valuable to your career, not just passing exams. Networking is one of the most complex areas of IT and an area that many students struggle with. More so, this is, in my opinion, the hardest AWS certification, which tests some of the deepest technical skills. You don't formally need any other certifications to sit this exam, but I recommend that you have at least AWS Solutions Architect associate knowledge. If you already have some networking experience or have the Solutions Architect professional knowledge, then you'll find studying for this easier, but it's not required. This course starts by covering networking fundamentals such as the OSI 7-layer networking model, all the way from physical through to application. By learning the building blocks of all networking, you can easily understand how AWS and enterprise networks function. Moving on from the fundamentals, this course builds on this by teaching all of the AWS core networking products, including hybrid networking, and the techniques required to ensure security, performance, and high availability of networks. Once you understand the core networking which AWS offers, the course will further extend this for the specialty level. You'll learn about enterprise hybrid networking, both physical and virtual, and I'll be covering the more advanced AWS configuration, performance, security, and availability scenarios that you'll need for the exam and for the real world. This course is scenario-based, and you'll be working through theory, demos, and advanced demos which mirror real-world situations. In addition to gaining implementation skills via demos, at the specialty level, you'll also need to have advanced fault-finding skills, and so the course includes demos where you'll be expected to fix broken or badly configured implementations. These skills will be valuable in the real world, but as AWS have started adding labs to their recent exam updates, these skills will also let you handle any upcoming revisions to the exams which include those labs. Now, I won't be happy as an instructor until you pass the exam, are confident as an AWS networking specialist, and can get access to that promotion or new networking job. And to help with that, I've included access to a Slack learning community and access to me for any AWS questions which you might have as you study for the exam. What I enjoy the most about training and certification is how it can change people's lives, helping them get some amazing career opportunities. And that's what I want for you. AWS certifications are in demand globally, and networking specialty skills are some of the most valuable technical skills that you can obtain. Because this course focuses on real skills, you'll be able to ace the exam and stand a great chance to improve your career for the better. Now, thanks for taking the time to watch this. I hope you'll let me guide you through this learning process, so please go ahead, enroll, and I'll see you on the inside.